been occurred in Pakistan in the Quetta side. Hailstorm has covered all the roads with their ice covering. The house from the building has been broken down and caused the main river. People are trying to get rid of their houses to the other people to hide, and they are doing for the safety. Are not working at the time of the storm. Golf ball, tennis ball size hailstorm fell on the roofs, on the buildings and the schools, on the roads, on the buses. The cars and the buses windows have been broken down due to the large size hailstones. So this was for today. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe the channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of the upcoming next latest news videos from this platform. So thanks for watching again.